in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, here we go. Match number 8 underway here at Seven Rivers. It's autonomous. Wilds then picking up a cube, scoring it quickly at the top level, and then going up and docking at the last second. Also, Avis Automata docking for Blue. So two robots docked and engaged in that autonomous round. We now enter into teleoperator. Drivers have control of the robots. Everybody moving here in match number 8. Early advantage to the Red Alliance. They are up by already 30 points. So two red robots scoring, a cube and a cone up at the middle level. Then their partner, 111 Wildstain, comes and scores a cube at the top level. Wildstain quickly back again with a cube at the top level again. Robot Casserole scoring as well for red. Meanwhile, over on the blue side, 58-26, Avis Automata trying to score a cube, but they drop it and it goes down to the lower level, so they have two scoring objects in that same level. One of them will score, they won't both score though. Plenty of time remaining in this match, about 66 seconds. Here comes 111 Wildstain with a cube, they score at the middle level. That 111 robot zipping all over the field quickly. Now 58-26, Avis Automata over to the loading station, picking up a cone. Another cone by Wildstain put on the middle level. 44 seconds remaining. The Red Alliance already has 4 links. They need one more and they will get that ranking bonus. 30 seconds remaining in the match. We enter to the end game. A cone scored by 111, another cone being attempted and scored by 75-78 Quantum Misfits. So two red robots going up onto the docking station, trying to get engaged with 11 seconds to go. Docked and engaged for red, docked and engaged for blue. 6 seconds to go in this match. 3 seconds now, 2, 1. Probably a new. And they do come up with a new high score here at Seven Rivers. 153 points for the Red Alliance, 89 for the Blue Alliance, a good score as well. All 4 ranking points achieved by the Red Alliance. Nicely done. 1 ranking.